We gladly feast on those whom would subdue us.